Two people are recovering after they were shot while outside of an East Oak Cliff store. The man and woman told police that someone in a car shot them, drove away, then came back to the Big Boys convenience store in Delhi on Illinois Avenue. Investigators say that's when the store owner came outside with his gun and started shooting at the vehicle. Police are still looking for the shooter and a motive.